What a beautiful day, Haruki. Huh?
Come on, let's go.
So now today actually feels like spring. You know, it's so nice out. Nice and clear. Much warmer. I'm telling you, this would make a great area for a house. if you're able to purchase this whole piece of property here. And then, gosh, I'd want to put up a house that has solar and windmill. So you can definitely utilize renewable energy. Of course, I'd want it built very strong, you know. Of course, you'd have to have, you know, more landscaping done, of course. I'd like to have some really nice trees, you know, protecting the sides. But yeah, it would be nice. I mean, it's so perfect, the plot. You know, you level it, you level that up there. Oops, wait, there we go. Level that up there, and you know, you have all the way down there, there's water everywhere, all along the sides. You have the rocks, you know, the cliffs, down here. So you can make, you know, you could probably figure out where would be a great place to put, a safest place to put like a boat, little boat dock, if you wanted to, you know, have a boat or something there. But it's just very, very nice. Nice area, nice view. Oh, Ricky, this way, honey. And here is the multi-million dollar view. Baby, Rookie, come here, honey, honey, come here, come on, I'm not going in there, come here. Where do you want to go? I'll go this way.